Hey, welcome to 31 Blue Ridge Close in the amazing community of Blue Ridge Estates. I love this neighborhood. It's in Bearspaw. We're 5 minutes from Watermark, very close to the mountains, quick access downtown, and just a beautiful, mature, and coveted neighborhood in Bearspaw. Today, we're going to show you a home that's almost 6,000 square feet, perched up on a hill, overlooking some amazing mountains. And right below you, you're going to see Watermark and these small little lots that people are paying $500,000, $700,000 for. So this estate home has a lot of curb appeal. As you're driving up the long winding driveway with the mature trees, you've got this beautiful three-car garage, nice gray color to the home. And as you're walking in, you know you're going into something substantial. When you're in an estate home such as this one, you've got a great sense of space. Look at the height of these ceilings. You're at 25 feet here. You've got some amazing features like curved staircases, just a sense of space, a curved staircase going down. And as you walk through here, nice wide hallways, rounded corners, all the architectural details are just stunning. And when you come into here, first thing you see is this fantastic view behind you, mountains, nice open living area, fireplace. Again, notice the high open ceilings, all the architectural detail, and a kitchen that is just meant to entertain in and enjoy with your family. You've got this beautiful eating area, wonderful built-in appliances, gas range, custom cabinetry. This stunning home features 4 bedrooms upstairs, 1 bedroom downstairs, 4 washrooms, formal dining room, home office, and numerous spaces for the family to enjoy. So where do I start? There's so many things I can show you in this house, but there's one particular room that I just love. Think of the Oval Office in the White House. That's where we are right now. Beautiful mountain views, windows overlapping. Imagine yourself sitting here in your home office, your presidential desk, just looking over your kingdom. So the master suite is your retreat. It's a place you hide, get away from it all and relax. In this beautiful master suite, as you look at the sweeping mountain views and the trees, you just feel a sense of serenity, of peace and comfort, just a relaxation that you see nowhere else. Basements are meant to be enjoyed with family and friends. And what better basement is there than a full walkout, nice high ceilings, room for pool tables, bars, sitting areas. Imagine Christmas time, Thanksgiving, all of these special memories spent with your family and friends. So living in Bearspaw comes with a lot of advantages. This home at 31 Blue Ridge Close comes on almost 2 acres. It's expansive, you've got room to do all kinds of different things. You want to put in an outdoor grilling area, go ahead. Hot tub, go ahead. Swimming pool, whatever you want, you've got the room to do it. As you look down this hill, you're perched up high. So the construction that you see here with Watermark, these 50, 60, 70 foot lots that are going for $500,000, $700,000, they're not gonna bother you. If anything, they're gonna enhance your value long-term. Buying this home, you're gonna enjoy your lifestyle right now, but in 10, 15, 20 years, what is a 2 acre lot amongst 60 foot lots gonna represent from a value perspective? Ask yourself that question.